Hello, my name is Zach, and I like to backpack around the world. I am here in Texarkana, Texas, on day one of my 73-day trip around the United States and Mexico, and I am here with...
The Barbie Barber.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
And I'm in need of a haircut and a beard trim, so I'm going to let Shavila?
Yep, Shavila.
I'm going to let Shavila take care of me.
All right,
let's get started.
I'm gonna roll this down a little more.
Okay. That's fine.
That isn't too snug, is it?
No, it's fine.
It's a little loose.
Are you from Texarkana?
Not originally. I've been here going on a little over a year. I'm originally from Nashville, Arkansas.
Okay.
Raised in...
Nashville, Arkansas?
Nashville, Arkansas.
Okay. Not Tennessee?
Nope. There's Nashville, Arkansas.
Okay. Small town?
Very small. You'll blink and you'll miss it going through there. But yeah. raised up from about 7 to 14 in Virginia, North Virginia. Came back to Arkansas 2005, somewhere in there. And then moved to Pine Bluff. Grew up there and been back and forth in between Arkansas and Texas. So here I am.
Nice.
Here I am. Yep. You have curls.
Yes, I do.
Pretty strong. First time doing this on camera.
And how long have you been cutting hair for?
About a year. I just graduated barber college in April. So I've actually just been cutting that about as long as I've been in school and completed. Yep. Haven't had much experience with straight hair, so.
Oh, you're fine.
I'm confident, but. Yeah.
So did the pandemic bring you into this?
No. I was actually in before the pandemic.
Okay.
I started in November of 2019.
All right.
So far, I actually like it, love it. So you say you just started doing the backpacking or just a recording of your journey
for this trip?
For all any of them.
I started the channel about 3 years ago.
Okay. So and
one of the haircut videos I did really well. So.
So you yeah. Just decided. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna start recording these. So how long do you go without a haircut usually?
Until I'm traveling, really. So, this time, 2 months.
2 months?
Yes.
That's a lot of growth. Bless you. Yeah, I have 2 boys of my own. So I'm like.
How old are they?
My oldest one, he's gonna be 13.
Oh, wow.
Well, actually, he just turned 13. I keep forgetting that May has coming up. And my younger boy, he's 9.
Just 2 boys?
2 boys and okay. 3 girls.
Oh, wow.
Uh-huh. 2 boys, 3 girls. Take a look at it. Would you like it a little higher?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Kind of like this.
Okay. So you had like a high fade. Okay. That guy there, he's sincere. He's like my mentor right now.
Him?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. It's real good. And then we'll knock the bulk out.
Okay.
Start paying now. My thing is I don't like to cut off too much at first. Thank you. Is this live or are you just record it and then
upload
edit
it?
Edit yes. And then yes. Okay.
May I ask how old you are?
Yes, you can. Okay. I am 32.
Okay. I'm gonna be 29 in 2 weeks.
You?
Yeah.
Oops. Happy early birthday, just in case I don't get to see you.
Oh, you
well,
probably,
I'm pretty sure I won't see you if you long gone.
I'll be in Mexico.
Okay, so this time you're coming from Memphis?
Yes.
Okay.
All the way to Mexico.
I think the link you had sent me,
yes,
that one was in Mexico. So
yes.
Is that where you're staying? Or, you know.
That was on my last trip.
Okay.
In Monterey.
Oh, so you wasn't like just staying there, you just had took a trip?
Yes.
Okay. I know in that video it was funny, but not in a bad way. Like I enjoyed it. I like watching it.
Yeah, I don't know that much Spanish.
Yeah, but from what I can tell, you had learned quite a bit since
yeah.
You had, you know, started. I couldn't speak a lick.
Have you been to Mexico?
No. I wouldn't mind going though.
Have you been out of the United States?
Nope.
Someday.
Can't say when. Kind of scared, to be honest. But you know, you can't be scared. You gotta
no.
Live. So, where all have you been so far? But outside of the United States and Mexico.
Okay, Canada, Brazil.
Oh, you didn't travel.
Spain, United Kingdom, Germany, Norway.
Which one was your favorite?
Mexico, Thailand.
Okay.
Philippines.
Okay. What would you say was your favorite part of, about those?
Probably the women.
Huh?
Probably the women.
The women, not yeah. The food, not the scenery.
Women. Yeah.
Okay.
The food too, yeah.
The food, okay. I know in your in the last video that you were saying you were in a relationship.
I was, yeah.
Was past tense, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I mean it happens to the best of us. So have you ever been to Texarkana before?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So you're pretty, well not, did you stay or was it just like a come through?
Come through.
Okay. Did you like the experience then?
I didn't really do much. So.
Didn't do much?
No. What's to do here?
You're asking the wrong person. What was for me to do was work, school, oh. Kids, home. Work, school, kids, home. Yep, that's about it. That was about it. I use my mirror a lot, so
you're fine.
You're gonna spin quite a bit. So as soon as you finish here, what is your next move?
Here? In the barbershop? I'm going to make it to Houston tonight.
Make it? Okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm going to UFC tomorrow.
UFC? Like the fighting?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Now that is interesting.
Do you watch it?
Do I watch it?
Yeah. Sometimes.
If I can, you know, but I can't make promises and stuff. Like, when I plan on watching something, it really doesn't go as planned. I end up sleeping, wake up, and it's got the subtitles playing. So, you know. I make plans. We're getting ready to open up shop here in the next month, I believe.
In this here or nearby?
Sorry.
Here or like?
No, it's in a different location.
Okay.
It's gonna be in a different location.
Do you know when?
Not exactly. I had to check that with him. But when I first started here with him, he was saying we had 90 days. And now that's, you know, coming up.
Right.
And we got about another month.
Is there any good restaurants nearby here?
Again, I am not the person that is.
No worries. You're fine.
Longhorn is pretty good, but that's okay. On Texas side.
Is this in Texas or Arkansas?
This is Texas side.
Okay.
Yeah, you go back that way, you'll end up coming up on State Line. And once you cross the state line, then you know.
All right.
Arkansas.
Is that your bottle?
Oh, no. 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 No, but if you would like some, I can ask the money.
Oh, no, I'm fine.
I can ask him when he makes it, but no. I'm at the house. Turn this on. At the house, after I got the kids out the way, close up in my room, take a couple sips, pipe a drink.
Okay.
I have a question. Do you want your beard to continue to connect or?
Yes.
Okay. And I didn't catch the nail shop this week.
Oh, you're fine.
No, no. You know, I was in the process.
I didn't even pay attention.
It's going on YouTube. They're gonna pay attention.
Probably. Yeah. They pick up on everything.
Yeah. Your followers, they're very engaging.
Oh yeah. Too engaging.
Huh?
Too engaging.
I think it's pretty good. Yeah. They are.
Some of them can get brutal.
Yeah. It's okay. I think criticism pretty good. Pretty well. At least I think. I
I like your hair.
Thank you. I've had my dreads a little over a year and a half. When I started off, I had just cut all my hair off. Like, and I had grew out a little fro about that much. And it grew pretty fast. I mean, you know, the dreads style. I like it. I get a lot of compliments on it.
I bet you do.
My friend girl, she started them for me, and she's the only one I allow to deal with them, touch them, keep them up.
Right.
And then, like, I'm one of the easy people because, like, I go months without getting them touched at all.
Pay
a little work for her when she get her hands back on
the butt. Right.
She loves me.
I like your shoes or your slippers too.
I meant, look, once I made it up here, I was like, I did not bring my tennis shoes.
Oh, you're fine. Totally
but
fine.
Yeah. Plan on making a trip. After I leave here, I have a new niece. And I am ready to see her. She is 2 weeks old now. And her TT is ready to see her.
Am I your only customer today?
Huh?
Am I your only client today?
I had one earlier.
Okay.
Got him out the way. He didn't want too much. Like I said, I usually get a lot of coarse hair. Well, that's all I get is coarse hair clients.
What does that mean?
My type of hair.
Okay.
I try to use the professional barbering terms. Like, your hair is considered straight hair.
Okay.
So, and he was coarse. So, that was pretty easy because that's practically all I've cut.
Am I your first straight?
Second. Uh-huh. Second. And hopefully you like the results. I'm hoping.
Looks good so far.
So far? Okay.
From what I can tell.
Sorry.
From what I can tell, yeah.
Okay. Well, it makes me feel a lot better. You know what that is.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. I've been told in the past I'm a little heavy-handed, so
you're fine.
Don't hesitate to be like, hey, just, you know, a little lighter.
Do your thing.
So my oldest son, he wants to do like this YouTube thing. What would be some advice I could give him? Because I actually was like,
how old is he?
13.
13?
Mm-hmm. He's more into like the video gaming, blogging, that stuff.
Does he have like an Xbox or PlayStation?
He has a PlayStation. But just YouTube advice, what would you say?
It takes a long time to get any traction on it.
I kind of had already figured that. Yeah. That.
So. Like it took me 3 years before I got over 1,000, and then like the first of the year I had around 1,000. Now I'm at 5,600.
Okay, so it progressed slowly, but it did.
Yeah. After you get past 1,000, it goes pretty quick.
Okay. So, when you stop and get these haircuts, like, do they tend to follow you afterwards?
The barber?
Uh-huh.
I guess so.
Well, I immediately started following.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome. You have any kids?
No, I don't.
None? Do you want any?
Someday.
Someday?
Okay. Yeah.
Marriage first?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, now you're just living the single life, backpacking it around the world.
Right.
Okay. Enjoy.
Are you married?
Working on it.
Okay.
Working on it. I think it's coming. Have you ever been married?
No, I haven't.
Okay. Still got time. You're still pretty young. I wouldn't have thought you were 29. Or going turning. You said 29 or 28?
29.
29.
In 2 weeks.
That. I wouldn't have gave you that. And that's a good thing.
How old do I look?
I was going to say in like your mid-20s. Early okay. Mid-20s.
Without the beard, I really do.
Huh?
Without the beard, I...
You really do?
Yeah.
So you're pretty good at editing your own videos and everything?
Good enough, I guess.
Good enough?
Yeah.
Okay. Can lighten it up a little more.
Huh?
Are you good?
I'm good. Okay. Have you been to Memphis?
Not yet. I really haven't did any traveling. The okay. most traveling I did was as a child from Arkansas to Virginia, and then from Virginia back to Arkansas.
Right.
As an adult, most of my travels was here. Round Rock, Texas is where I went to stay for about a year.
What about Houston?
I've been to, like, drove through, but I didn't.
Okay.
I didn't stop. Like Dallas either. Like, I just drive through, like, when I'm making trips or whatever. I went to Clean. My uncle stays there. Able to turn around trip, went and bought a car. Turned around, came back, right back.
I'm trying to eventually do this for a living.
Huh?
I'm trying to eventually do this for a living. Travel.
Travel.
Yeah.
Okay. I plan on doing a little more traveling. As part of the reason why I took up this career. Become your own boss, set your own hours, things of that nature. Once I get to a zip point of making, you know, Filling up Pine Tail.
Is that your phone?
Most definitely.
Do you want to get it?
No, it's just a text message.
Okay.
And then I have it on that reminder setting.
Okay.
And I don't pick it up until, you know, a certain amount of time. Okay, now on the top. About inch and a half.
Yeah, that should be fine.
You know, you had a little phone? Mm-hmm.
A little more. That'll be fine.
How's that?
It's fine.
Fine.
Yep.
Head back to it. I need to edit that part out.
Oh, you're fine.
I haven't done sheer work since school. I had to get back on track. short enough or a
little more? That's fine. Okay. Looks good.
Heard somebody saying, "Mama." Then I hear Trivia laughing. Tell Trivia stop scaring you.
What's her name?
Her name is Kiani.
Kiani?
The oldest one, her name is Trivia.
Trivia?
Mm-hmm. Like the Trivia board game.
Okay.
I didn't name her. Her dad named her. If I had it my way, it would have been something way different. Probably off the wall, like Keanu. Better Mr. Body. Ace. Hair does better when it's wetter.
You want to answer it?
It's fine. She probably just called and let me know she's going to go ahead and head towards Little Rock.
All right.
Yeah, that's where we're all headed today. Go see the new baby. Where are you originally from?
Memphis, Tennessee.
Oh, originally from Memphis. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Grew up there.
Yep.
Raised.
Yep.
And you decided, you know what? It's time for me to see some things. I never been to Memphis, so how is it there?
It's okay.
You said it's pretty good?
It's okay.
It's okay?
Yeah.
Would you recommend anybody to move there?
Probably not.
No. Skip over it. Stop yeah. by. That's understandable. I wouldn't recommend nobody move to Nashville. Arkansas.
Nashville, Tennessee would be nice.
Okay. I can't speak for Nashville, Tennessee because I've never been. But if you want to hear really, really good country music, I hear that's where is it?
All I do when I'm home is work.
Just work?
Yeah.
Working home?
Yeah.
That's about right.
For the last 8 years.
So the way things going, that's the best thing going. Go to work, go home. Go to work, go home. Save up as much as you can.
Yeah.
So are they pretty friendly over in Mexico?
Yes.
They seem pretty friendly.
They are.
It's different.
They're friendly, yes.
Friendlier than here?
Probably.
Yeah. Okay. They seem pretty friendly, the ladies that was there and the guy.
Thank you.
short enough?
Yes.
Which way do you usually...
To the right.
To the right. Okay. Yeah. So far.
Looks good. I like it.
Thank you. As far as your beard, do you want it to be full or do you want it more smooth, like closer to the face, or just lined up?
I just want it trimmed.
Just trimmed?
But yeah.
What do you usually get on it?
Maybe a 2.
A 2? Okay. Extra hair up around your neck. Just a second. Full of business. That's all you hear is arguing. Do you usually have yours go against the grain or with the grain? Do they go with it or do they come up?
They come up.
They come up?
Yeah. Think so?
You think so? Unless I'm going to do it like this first.
Alright.
Because when you go against it, kind of takes a little more. No, it's hot out there.
Good.
Okay. So we're gonna go with it.
Okay.
the tip of.
Feels good.
Here, do you want any of that cleared out, or do you want to keep that full?
I want it with a two as well.
With a two as
yeah.
well.
Okay. Yes, please. That's good. Oh, right here.
Just get that.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Okay.
Here on your beard, you want it to come like this,
right? Maybe a little more. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Looks good. Looks good. It's fine the way it is.
Oh, all right. Do you put product in your hair?
I do.
Like to hold it?
Like cream?
Like a molding gel. This is...
Okay. I can buy some. That's all right.
You can sell it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, I appreciate you letting me, you know, practice on my straight hair.
No problem.
Alright, thank you. So,
thank you.
What do you think?
Looks good.
Alright.
After I style it.
After you style it?
Yeah.
Alright then. Hey. I appreciate it.
Appreciate you.